You know, it was a surreal moment, right? I never, हम लोगों को याद होता था जब नॉर्मली जब भी ऐसे प्राइम मिनिस्टर जी के ट्रिप्स होते हैं तो देर आर you can count and say कि यार ये बिजनेसमैन होंगे जो नॉर्मली इंडिया के बिजनेसमैन हैं, राइट? और आप हमारे ऐसे स्टार्टअप फाउंडर्स को भी आर गेटिंग इन्विटेशन, राइट? इससे अच्छा टाइम क्या होगा कि हमारे को भी उस देखो मतलब सेकेंड और थर्ड जनरेशन ऑन्टरप्रेनर्स होते थे, फैमिली बिजनेसमैन होते थे जो जाते थे, राइट? आप ये सोचो कि मैं जब वहाँ गया ना, इट हैज़ ओपन्ड द ड्रीम्स फॉर मिलियंस ऑफ इंडियंस कि यार अगर अमन जा सकता है तो हम भी जा सकते हैं, राइट? क्योंकि वहाँ पे जाके जब उस टेबल पे बैठा हूँ तो देर वॉज अ बिजनेस डेलीगेशन, पूरा बिजनेस डेलीगेशन बैठा है. There were Airbus CEO and there were a lot of these French companies, and Indian companies over there. And they were all talking, some were saying that I have 6 factories in Europe. Somebody was like, my business is there for 6 decades. And there was me, who's a startup founder, whose company is only 6 years old, right? And, as a founder, I felt, I was sitting there and I felt that because it's India's time has come, and that's what I wrote about in my Instagram and LinkedIn post that ab ye time aa gaya hai ki matlab humne yaad hai maine main wahan gaya na jab hame yaad hai ki hum log jab French brands hote hai na, it's very popular in India, right? To maine wahan pe jab speech di to maine yehi bola ki as Indians we love French brands. Now I represent the new India. I represent the young India, which is very aspirational. I represent an India which wants to take over the world, take on the world, right? I represent an India where I feel that we want French people to start loving Indian brands also, right? Why can't it be possible?